Hey guys, in this video, I'll guide you through how to get custom transparent Steam profile. Alright, so let's begin with the video. First of all, open your Steam app and make sure to log in. Once you're in, hover over your name at the top and head to your profile. This will take you to your profile page. Here, click on Edit Profile. Next, find the Steam Point Shop and click on it. You will see this type of interface. Here, scroll down a bit to find all game profiles. Click on See All to open it. You should be able to find the Dying Light to Stay Human profile. Remember, this will cost you 10,000 Steam points. You earn these points by spending money on Steam. For each dollar you spend, you get 100 points. So to accumulate 10,000 points, you would need to spend $100 on Steam games, items from the Steam market, etc. Click on the Dying Light to Stay Human profile to see a preview. You can also open the preview in a new tab to get a better look. The profile includes a custom transparent design. Make sure you have at least 10,000 Steam points, then go ahead and purchase it. After buying, you can customize it on your profile. So that's basically how you can get custom transparent Steam profile. So that's all for this video. If you find it helpful, consider subscribing and giving this big thumbs up. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks.